Seattle's getting too dangerous?
No, look. The idea that you're going to have... You got guys that are 6'8", 340 pounds, running 4'8", 40. I mean, you know, you hit somebody with that kind of force. Now, that's not what happened here. But I just think it's, I don't know how you avoid it.
Oh, well, he has a point. It's impossible to say what his point is, but I'm sure he has one.